Guys, what is going on? And welcome to our reaction channel where we react to anything and everything, guys. If you're new, I just want to say welcome to Same Fair's Reaction, all right? Hope you guys love all the reactions that I have going on the channel, all right? There's something new going up daily, if not daily, then weekly, all right? If you have something for me to watch, just leave it on the comments and the videos. Leave the link, leave anything. If you're a newcomer, welcome. Thank you guys so much and welcome. Hope you have fun. Guys, what is going on? And welcome back to another reaction video. He did it. Eminem did it. He dropped a new song. All right. First of all, I'm looking at this. Before I look at this new song, I'm looking at Godzilla, right? So Godzilla has officially reached 300 million views. All right, Godzilla has officially, featuring Juice WRLD, has officially reached 300 million views. All right, I'm looking at it right now, and he literally did this song 9 months ago. Now I do have the reaction up on my channel. If you're new, guys, if you're an Eminem fan like I am, all right, go check out the Eminem playlist on my channel. And he just dropped this new song December 17. December 17, I was nowhere to be found, all right? I wasn't doing videos for that week because, you know, I was getting everything ready for 2021. So, oh, this new song, I've been hearing a lot of stuff. I've been hearing that he dissed MGK again. I've been hearing, like, and right now, there's something going on with him and Snoop Dogg. Like, what? What? After all these years, for what? You know, and then, it's probably just rumors. And then, you know, he dissed coronavirus. And I'm just like, yo, what is going on in this song? So I'm going to check it out for you guys today. And before we get started, thank you guys so much for all the love and support on the channel, guys. Thank you so much for liking, commenting, subscribing. A lot of videos are going up. All right, I love and I appreciate every single one of you guys. And let's go. Let's go. Let's see what Eminem has to say. All right. Got my headphones right here. Nice chocolate skin smile. All right. Got my water. Fix my shirt. All right, Em. That's what you got, bro. Shout out to Cole Bennett. All right.
They say these scars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona.
Right, right. Oh, he's bearded too. He said these bars are like COVID. Right off the bat. Already talking about COVID.
Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Toppy and prime building. This shit is like child's play children. I will not annihilate kill.
Alright, so I'm gonna try to just listen to it first and then we're gonna go back, alright? Cause I feel like if I talk over it, I'm gonna miss some bars. Lyrical lemonade.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Topping Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will not annihilate. Kill them. I fuck around and pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. They tilt in. Ain't nothing you say could ever try. Trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hint when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still riding battle squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on if a battle line's ever drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Because even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never going to get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. Got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from there, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. flow going by. You best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask.
Damn.
The 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Damn. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's night Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed, for some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got
Marshall
that
Mathers.
Yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, my every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me Odie. And whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, the pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the...
Oh, holy shit! Alright, I'm sorry. Yo! All right,
podium, bitch, your throat holy, camolium in a zone with the shit I'm on, get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phonium at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting, but no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating, I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana in the dinner. Then I hit her with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money because I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it because these bars are like COVID.
Wow,
right off the bat.
Like
you took a bite off of that.
Took a bite off of that.
Goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Wow. Wow. Okay. So he said he referenced. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if he's trying to diss MGK because he's like they come at me with machine guns. I don't know. We all know one person that's named Machine Gun. I don't know. All right. But he's talking about COVID. He said got Shaq on his toes. He was, yo, man, guys, listen to this. Eminem's a GOAT. All right. He's been doing this for a long time. No one expected this drop. All right. And I'm just lost for words, yo. That's crazy. Oh, I didn't even stop the video from recording. I'm just lost for words. This shit was dope. The ending, though? Yeah, I gotta listen to the ending again. Like, I just stopped the video. He had the pills. It says Marshall Mathers on there. That's crazy. Got shot, woke up. Yo, Em is still in the game. M is still in the game. I don't care what you say. Eminem is still in the game, all right? Like, why would you come for M? He's just chilling, minding his business. Come for him if you want to. He gonna make your grave for you. He gonna drop you in the grave. And he gonna put the dirt over the grave for you, all right? And then he's gonna resurrect you and put you right back in that grave, all right? So, Eminem is the GOAT. I don't care what you guys say, but thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. A lot of this going up, all right? If you're new, welcome to the channel. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction video. Guys, make sure you check the description, and also make sure you check the playlist on the channel because it has a lot of videos that I reacted to. All right, be safe out there and hit that subscribe button. If you're not subscribed, hit that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, peace.